Where you going?
Out.
Who with?
Your mates.
You looking shifty?
I'm not.
You wearing aftershave?
And?
You sound like a tight handbag.
Cheers.
Big in for half 7 feet, take.
Oh well.
So when's she coming then? She'll be on her way. Is she late?
On the always.
She'll be doing her hair or something. It'll be pitch black by the time she gets here. Shut up, Jack. You're doing me head in.
What are we doing tonight, mate?
I don't know. Go for a walk down the pier or something.
Pier? Why?
I've been down there in years. Before I told you to shut up. Jesus, man, you're like a woman.
Is this her now?
Yeah, should be.
You know, we found that bloke, we thought he was dead. Turned out to be a dirty tramp.
Your dad then?
No. You shut up!
This is your idea of a first date?
Maybe I should bend the patrol. Seen you a lot waiting to die before you get out. What's the matter, mate? Have I got your chum? Fuck you, look like you're spastic.
Leave him alone, Matt!
Look at you all big and in front of your girlfriend. How old are you, about 12? How old are you, darling, about 12?
Fuck off!
Alright, calm down.
What have you said to her?
That's great. Why are we making him a crank?
Because he's good in bed.
Yeah, so am I.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you always get me 8 hours.
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah, we. Hey, next time I see you, you'll be getting a cracky that soon.
This is where you're bringing me.
What's going on?
So different.
Unbelievable.
What's so different?
Everything.
You used to be normal. Now it's just like a crash.
Are we going to get some time alone?
Yeah, they'll get bored soon. Why did you say I was good in bed? I mean, I haven't even kissed you yet.
I guess I was trying to protect you or something.
That's nice. And you're meant to be off for 7. Yous two go.
What about you?
I'll go in a minute.
Look, your man won't be here very happy.
Just go, fuck's sake.
I'll see you tomorrow though, right?
No, maybe.
But...
finally.
Oh, well, let's go to the beach.
You think I'll get something?
No.
Go ahead, it's gonna help you.
Anthony, for fuck's sake!
I thought
you were better than that.
Emma! Fucking idiot.
You're late.
I know, I'm sorry, I lost track of time.
Yeah, that's a laugh.
I did?
Go in the dining room, I'm about to dish up. What have you been doing anyway?
Nothing.
We must have been doing something.
We were. Mum, if that's Jack, tell him I'm not in.
It's for you.
Who is it?
A girl.